Guardian, my forces report that Shadow Legion units are shifting their attention to the Cloud Arc.
That's likely why Neomuna's defense systems are reading offline, but I bet those Vex pumps are also poking too close to the city's internals.
Taken Blight? The Shadow Legion are forcing Taken into that Vex pocket.
The VexNet uses similar gateways as the Cloud Arc, which means they could infiltrate the network and gain access to the Veil.
Taken are relentless, especially under the Witness's control. We need to get in there and stop them.
Those Taken and remove them from the system.
Hey, Guardian? I'm not sure just how much damage these Taken can do, but hopefully we can beat them to the punch. The Cloud Arc is built on the energy field produced by the Veil. It's resilient, but not impenetrable. A back door wouldn't be impossible. Maybe getting rid of whatever is at the center of this will also help our Vex problem. Maybe.
Destroy these blights. We can't let more of them form.
Waited any longer, this would have been much worse.
Yeah.
This is the access point. Let's get rid of that Taken before it opens a path into the Cloud Ark.
Defenses are back up and taken or cleared out.